especially large breeders, have been known to swallow sharks whole. So the bad feelings here go both ways. Not really a gourmand, the bull shark will eat just about anything. Kingfish are rich and flavorful, making it completely worth the risk of ciguatera poisoning. Has an asymmetric edge on the competition. Adult mangoes often feed on juveniles, primarily due to a deadly combination of wage stagnation and rising childcare costs. USGA Rule 4.182 might have saved these damaged clubs from abandonment. quite like watching a 73-year-old hit a double bogey. The fact that they've turned the waters off Baton Tordue into a spawning ground might attest to their love of seniors golf. Makers are easily identified by their conical snout and crescent-shaped caudal fin. Quiet space is the ideal stage for the shark to meditate and harness her pure potentiality. The bull shark is able to attain larger maximal sizes through selective feeding. Bull shark is unaware. The noose around its neck tightens thanks to a crack team of shark hunters.
Bounty for you in the Golden Shores area.
Let's show this shark what the Coast Guard's all about.
But this is a mere pause in the eternal struggle between man and nature. Onto land gives bull sharks access to previously unavailable food sources.
Gulf Coast stopped growing cotton and rice and started growing luxury vacation.
No! That's our town!
Come on!
guys.
Big, I need a new prescription.
Little fanfare, another bounty hunt comes to a close. Upon using this medication, if you experience priapism, do not attempt to improvise your own surgical shot. Sultan of Speed, the Mako. Thank you. Fast and aggressive, the Mako is known as the peregrine falcon of sharks. But as the peregrine is a land-based bird, this designation means nothing to the Mako. Wildlife management has never been a priority in Port Clovis, and so amateur hour begins. It's another unsuccessful shark hunt for the people of Port Clovis.
I didn't like sinking sharks a lot better than sinking putts.
Not sure.
Dead Horse Lake has reawakened candid public debate about human progress. Over the course of a bull shark's life, it will ingest quite a broad assortment of flotsam and jetsam. And this one is certainly living up to its reputation. Thank you. threats to our ocean seem overwhelming. But by working together now, we can ensure that future generations always have a place to dump their old tires. The shark returns to the grotto to focus on personal transformation. Shark is never one to pass up a fat fiesta. The Cajuns that fish and trap here don't use depth finders or GPSs. They know this bayou by heart. The shark returns once again to her safe haven.